With the ninth overall pick in the 1987 June free agent draft, the Kansas City Royals select Kevin Appier, pitcher, Antelope Valley College.
When we drafted him, we thought he had a chance of being a good number one or two starters. We thought he'd be ready to win right away, and he really did win right away. He was a winner from the start.
1-2 pitch, got it, Frank. Kevin Appier came up with a big strikeout there.
That's a rookie that really endeared himself to his teammates and the ball club in general just because of his competitiveness and his ability to basically get hitters out.
The guys who used to come up in those days, they would start out the most game first. I think they wouldn't realize the potential that Kevin Appier had. And he's one of those guys that really was looking forward to seeing him be television born.
Kevin Appier is very smart. And I think he listened, and I think he learned a lot tapping into that mindset of starting pitchers.
He was just very, very good with all the pitches. So tremendous slider, fastball, came right at big hitters. He made a lot of hitters look bad in America when he first came out of the big hitters and traveled so far.
Goodbye. And strikes him out here, equaling his career high with his 13th strikeout.
Kevin was a good teammate, especially on the days that he would pitch. He would be out there letting him know that he was behind you.
That was the guy that, much like his delivery, that he was a guy that was always great teammate. He was a guy that was on the side and this guy that was sort of digging that foxhole with him when he needed him. And he was also a guy that became a really good leader for a ballpark.
Maybe the guy that was really good. He had his routines. He flipped the cup, he had everything up the same way every single time. He sat in the same spot of the game on the bench. But you know what? It was all part of the routine. We had fun with it, and you know, we didn't, you know, we didn't get upset when we joked around with him, so it was a good time with him, we had a blast with him.
And there it is, number 1,000 for Kevin Appier.
He was a stalwart on the mound. He could pitch a lot of innings, had tremendous stuff.
He was a very, very hard worker, high energy guy, high effort guy, one of the most competitive persons I've ever seen. He was a guy that didn't even like, you know, foul ball and on base hit or run.
He wanted to run. That guy to go out there and run. He was a warrior in his own way. Not a shoddy, a fighting kind of warrior, but a limited beating kind of warrior.
He was a guy who wasn't going to get into the game. He knew that he was going to make sure that every batter that came to the plate earned whatever he got from him.
He's definitely one of the best pitchers in the Kansas City World System. He's all up and down the West Hall of Fame. He did fix in with everybody else.
He was such a tough competitor, a winner. That's where I think made him special.
You could make an argument during his time with the Royals that there wasn't many better pitchers in all of baseball than Kevin Appier.
Most recently, great pitcher and broadcaster, Paul Splitter.